In other news now, one day after the city of Providence lays former Mayor Buddy Cianci to rest, the current mayor is preparing to deliver his annual State of the City address today. Mayor Jorge Elorza is expected to detail his efforts to improve services for the Providence school departments in his address. The city is also facing financial problems, but the city does not release tax or spending plans until the month of April. Elorza's address is set for 6 o'clock tonight at City Hall.